Obama never lets a tragedy go to waste.